I've never really believed.
There's nothing left.
When you've just emptied both barrels of a shotgun into your favorite bartender, you can pretty much bet that happy hour is over.
Help me.
I went outside to see just how bad the situation was. It was bad. Past experience told me it would get a whole lot worse unless someone hit the deadites where it hurt. And seeing as how the TV station was their shortcut into this world, I figured that was a pretty good place to start. But first, I had to find more weapons. My trusty boomstick was almost empty.
What are these things? No!
Mind
Say, Bub.
Oh, you know the guy?
But I'll keep an eye out for your boss, though. Put in a good word for you. Kids these days, huh?
What are those things? They're everywhere! It's like all hell broke loose!
Oh, gee. Do you think? Say, you mind telling me where I can find some more ammo for the old double barrel?
I'm just a rookie. They don't give us a shotgun until our second year. I'm pretty good with the sidearm, though. Stick with me and we should be okay.
Oh, great. An optimist with a gun.
Tastes like chicken.
Hey, nice complexion for a freak. Kiss my boomstick. Does your mother kiss that face?